Today's moveset is for Anakin Skywalker. For his smash, aerial, and grab attacks, they can just be reused moves from other Jedi movesets. There's only so much you could do with a lightsaber.
Specials. For his neutral special, Anakin throws a wrench forwards. It doesn't travel very far, but it deals high damage. For his side special, Anakin hops onto his pod racer and zooms across the stage, and he must wait a few seconds after using it to use it again. For his up special, he performs a force jump upwards. In his down special, he places a pit droid in front of him, and it walks forwards, attacking on impact but hiding when hit. Final smash. Anakin commands a clone army on the enemies in his line of sight.
Extras. Taunt 1 would have Anakin say, "This is the end for you." His second taunt would have him say, "You're shorter than I expected." And his third taunt would be, "Next move?" Anakin's first victory animation would have him say, "Bring back the balance." His second would have him say, "Day after day, battle after battle." And his third would have him say, "Hopefully, I'll be where I always am." His victory theme would be Anakin's theme by John Williams. Here are some alternate costumes that could possibly work. And finally, his stage would be in his room, and it would be a relative size, like in the gamer stage in Smash. Anyways, that's it for this moveset. What moves would you give Anakin? Let me know down in the comments below, and see you next time.